Hallelujah. Glory be to the living God. So I just wanted to share some advice with y'all, you know, from experience that I've had in my walk. You know, I hope a lot of y'all take heed to it. It's raining out here. I got the umbrella, you know. But anyway, you know, make sure you wait on God before you jump into any type of relationship with someone. You know, whether you're seeking to date someone, to court someone, to marry someone, make sure you wait on the Lord. You know, make sure it's all on His timing, because the devil knows. He know our type. He know what we like. And if we ain't careful, he'll send a counterfeit in our path to distract us, to get us outside of the will of God, to hinder our walk, to pull us and entice us away from the Lord. You know, so that we will spend more time with them than with God. And if we ain't careful, we'll be easily deceived, all because of the loneliness that we face in our walk, or because we see other people getting married around us. And, you know, or, you know, we get to get that feeling in our heart where, you know, we want to have our own families and things like that. And there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with having your heart desire. You know, the Lord said He'll give us the desires of our heart. But we have a responsibility to wait on the Lord, to wait on His time, and to let Him choose the person for us. Because if you get outside of the will of God, all hell will break loose. All hell will break loose. There will be no peace. You will get distracted. You will find yourself getting stressed out. You'll find yourself getting back into the beginning to be the person that you used to be. The devil will start, you know, tempting you in areas, causing you to fall, causing you to stumble in your walk. You know, I've been there. Y'all heard my story many times, you know, on why my marriage didn't work before. Because I didn't wait on God. I didn't wait on the Lord. I rushed into things, you know. And it's very important that we wait on the Lord instead of rushing. You know, just because things look good or things look like it's going well right now, it's still important to wait on the Lord, because the devil is good at sending counterfeits. He know your taste, my friend. He know what flavor you like. And he gonna keep trying to send that flavor in your path until you bite. It's like you fishing. You know, he gonna put that bait that you like on the hook until he gets you hooked and be able to reel you in, my friend. So it's important that we be able to discern between the voice of the Lord and the voice of the devil. Because, you know, that was Samson's problem, man. He struggled with that, you know, because he was blinded by his own passions. Because he knew what he wanted. He knew what was in his heart. He was lonely. He got tired of being lonely. He knew what he wanted. And the devil sent a counterfeit in his path, a decoy in his path. You know, he set the bait on the hook and he was able to reel him in and got him outside of the will of God. So, my friend, just be mindful of this. If you're dating someone, seeking the court, seeking to get married to someone, make sure you wait on God's timing. You know, give it time. Don't rush things, because allow God to show you the fruit of this person. You know, spend more time with God than you do with them. Set boundaries, you know, set a line. You know, because God is still jealous. He still wants you to spend more time with Him than you are with them. So make sure you wait on the Lord, my friend. You know, don't be foolish like I once was in my walk. You know, I suffered many things because of that. You know, God had to rake me over the coals. And I had to hold on to the hem of Jesus' garment, or I would have just gave up, you know. So, my friend, make sure you wait on God. Wait on God's time and don't rush things. Amen. Because when you wait on God, you give Him time to expose the fruits of this person. You give Him time to expose who this person really is that you consider on dating or courting or spending the rest of your life with. You give Him time to show you these things when you wait. But if you go ahead of Him, then you won't be able to see, because you'll be blinded by your own passions, and that's not God's will. But if you wait on the Lord, He'll show you. You know, He'll reveal to you the intentions of this person, the heart of this person, if they really love Him, you know, if they really care about you, or rather not, they are a distraction in your life, you know, and God will reveal these things to you. You know, and if you wait, you allow Him to do this. You're giving Him permission to show you if you about to destroy your life, if you about to sow something that you're gonna reap later. When you wait on God, you give Him permission to reveal this to you. And you know, Jesus said, there's nothing hidden that shall not be revealed. You know, there's nothing hidden that He won't reveal to you in due time if you just wait and allow Him to, my friend. because somebody can only fake it for so long. You can only be fake for so long, and the real you gonna come out sooner or later. So y'all be blessed.